Hey people, welcome back to another video on Filmania. American businesswomen Brandy, Mary, and Casey gained recognition as reality TV stars after appearing in A&E's hit series, Storage Wars. These three leading females have been fan favorites on the show since the start and are still popular in the storage auction business. Here's everything you need to know about Brandy Passante, Mary Padian, and Casey Zahoda, the beauties of Storage Wars. But before we begin, make sure you subscribe to the channel and hit that bell icon so that you don't miss out on anything. All right, let's jump right into it. Casey Zahoda. Born in San Diego, California, Casey was the only girl in her sporty Christian family. Before getting married and stepping into the storage auction business, she worked as a babysitter for her close friends. Interestingly enough, her first try at fame didn't involve Storage Wars. Casey debuted in her TV career when she gave an audition for ABC's show called Celebrity Storage, reaching the final five before being eliminated in the last stage. Later in 2010, the A&E network tried to attract Casey and Renee towards the initial season of the show by making them an offer, but the couple didn't seem ready for the opportunity. At the time, Casey had given birth to their first child while Renee was focusing on their business, a thrift store they managed together called Bargain Hunters Thrift Store, located in Poway, California. However, 3 years later, Renee and Casey were finally ready and had a major breakthrough when another offer was made for them to join the fourth season of the hit A&E series. As we all know, Casey Zahoda is happily married to her heartthrob, Renee Zahoda, who's a German veteran for over two decades now. The couple also had a daughter together named Tatiana Zahoda. Although Casey's exact salary during her time on Storage Wars has not been made public knowledge, we do know that she has definitely earned a significant amount of money from her endeavors as a businesswoman and reality TV star. She has an impressive estimated net worth of around $1.5 million. Coming towards her social media presence, Casey is fairly active on most platforms, including Twitter and Instagram, and also runs a YouTube channel with Renee called Bargain Hunters Thrift, with over 7.7 million views. Needless to say, Casey left an impact upon the hearts of Storage Wars fans, thanks to her kind, compassionate nature and her impressive business skills. Mary Padian. Also known as the Junkster, the bubbly brunette from Storage Wars, Mary Padian attracted a large fan following from the very beginning. Her eccentric and free-spirited style, along with her jolly personality and ability to tap into her inner child, have garnered her countless adoring fans. Also, after all these years, she's managed to retain her silliness, which shows that she didn't let fame get to her head. Based on the fact that Mary is quite close to her old friend from Texas, as well as her huge, close-knit family, it seems like she's always been a loving person. It's interesting to note that she gained an early interest in becoming a treasure hunter from her father, who was a businessman operating a scrap metal recycling firm. Before appearing on Storage Wars, Mary got her degree in photojournalism and worked for numerous magazines, including Architectural Digest. However, after moving back to her hometown in Texas in 2010, she kicked off her career as a brand new entrepreneur with the opening of her store, Mary's Finds, which offers a collection of vintage and refurbished collector's items. It also got online after Mary decided to utilize her expertise from Storage Wars. How did she land on the show, you may ask? Well, she met Mo Prigoff at her store, who briefly taught Mary about storage unit auctions. Since Mo was a part of Storage Wars, she kind of helped Mary get in, and the rest is history. Brandy Passante. After Brandy Passante made her TV debut in 2010 by appearing on Storage Wars, she quickly became an unforgettable presence on the show, thanks to her epic eye rolls, razor tip stares, and most importantly, her excellent bidding skills. Although she is now known as a successful businesswoman and a popular TV personality, there was a time when she was far from the storage buying business. Her first job as a carpet cleaner dates back to 1999, when she had no intentions of appearing on TV nor being a part of any kind of business. So, how did she land on Storage Wars? Well, the show's producers spotted her at Jared's Now and Then thrift store in Orange, California, after the two of them started dating. Seeing how Brandy interacted with the customers, she was offered a spot on the cast of Storage Wars alongside Jared. Eventually, they became the show's favorite power couple, who just seemed unstoppable when it came to scoring the most profitable deals and focusing on the win. Their popularity also landed them a spin-off series that focused exclusively on them and was named Jerry and Brandy Married to the Job. After a long-term relationship with Jared, Brandy had two children with him, a son, Cameron, and a daughter, Peyton. However, the couple called it quits on their relationship in 2020, despite sharing a business together for several years. The reason has not been openly disclosed by Brandy, as she has always been a private person when it comes to her family and kids. When we talk about her social media, her Instagram account has more than 250,000 followers. It's reported that during her peak popularity on Storage Wars, Brandy was making more than $12,000 per episode and has accumulated an estimated net worth of $2 million. These three women from Storage Wars have definitely given a whole new meaning to beauty with brains. And with that, it brings us to the end of our video, and we hope you guys enjoyed it. If you didn't, let us know by liking the video. Stick around for more amazing content, as we will be seeing you soon in another video.